So here's the next stage in the linkage. I have a vertical post, square post, which is has a tapered end. When I push down on that, the mechanism starts to turn. And that click was it returning to position.